And welcome back, guys, to another video. We're doing episode 3, part 2. I'm currently doing the first race. Finally, surprisingly, 3, 2, 1. I want to win. Oh, I won! Oh, thank God, I won. Okay, great. Can I do this part? Can I do the pressing this part this time? No, all the pressing. Okay. Next up, we have Iron Outlaw against... I have no idea who this is. I can't read. Bone Crusher, I think. 3, 2, 1. That actually hurt extremely bad. Bone Crusher has the longest run of the day. I just jacked up my thumb extremely bad. Oh, it hurt so bad. Bone Crusher has the longest run. I'm going up against him. Next round, next up, we have another Iron Outlaw against Rolling Thunder. 3, 2, 1. That wasn't fair. I got my brother behind the camera, say what's up.
What's up?
3, 2, 1. And Rolling Thunder wins. If Iron Outlaw had bounced, he would have won. Sorry, Iron Outlaw. Next round. Next up, we have Maniac against Eliminator. I want Maniac to win. 3, 2, 1. Oh, wow. Yep, Maniac won. That's great. So he will be going up against Rolling Thunder. Next up, we have Vintage Gravedigger, or not Vintage, Old School Gravedigger versus Monster Mutt Dalmatian. I want the dog to win. 3, 2, 1. Karate chop! One of them hit my knee extremely hard. 3, 2, 1. Karate chop! That wasn't even fair. Alright, so Vintage Gravedigger is out. Well, Old School Gravedigger is out. Monster Mutt Dalmatian has the second longest run of the day. Next up, my brother will take the odds of doing this. I will record for the rest of the video. My brother is in Blue Thunder versus Metal Base, whatever his name is, Avenger. Go. And he wins, surprisingly. Oh no, I kicked the truck.
Are you saying that you were doubting me?
I thought, because your truck kind of sucks, I'm sorry.
Hey, what the heck?
Oh yeah, I'm against Bone Crusher. I just messed up all the trucks because I kicked them.
No, I'm recording for the rest of the video.
Are you sure?
Yep,
I got it. Oh wait, what? Next round. Next up, we have that's not Taco. You're not in this. Remember? If you want, you can be a fast loser. Next up, we have blue versus purple. And blue wins. I forgot their names. It was Wildhair and Gravedigger. No, Gravedigger the Legend. Okay, next up we have something Demon versus Screaming Demon versus Captain's Curse. I'm trying not to get my hand run over. 3, 2, 1. I didn't even say 2-1. And now Screaming Demon is the winner.
Yeah.
Now, Deuterman against who?
I don't know.
It's just Deuterman against someone.
American Guardian.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Deuterman didn't even go. Like, it took him a few seconds for him to take off. And Deuterman, you are out. If you want, you could be a fast loser against Taco.
Oh yeah, we're gonna nip fast.
3. Alright, next up we have Eevee versus I think it's Alex. Go. And Eevee lost. Alex, you will be going in to the sixth round finals. I don't know what it's called.
Potato chip versus Thunder.
Potato chip versus Thunder. Let's get the show on the
Thunder.
Thunder loses. Thunder. Now we need a fast loser. We're going to have Deuterman against... Deuterman will be going against... Who's Taco? Taco, who are you? Yeah, Taco was World Finals, I think. I wasn't paying attention. But Taco, trust and believe.
And Taco wins. Taco, you are going in. Okay. My feet stink horribly. Next round, I am up again against Bone Crusher. I'm trying not to get eliminated. Hopefully, we'll have a fast loser. If I do lose. 3, 2, 1. My hair got stuck on something. Hey, you got like 3 reruns against Eevee last round.
Hey!
I'm pretty sure my tire hit something.
No, it looks pretty clean.
Fine, I'm gonna start. I'm gonna get a good piece up. Let me fix his tires.
He's like a cheater.
I'm not a cheddar. 3, 2, 1, 0. Come on, that isn't fair.
Oh, shoot. Off. Sorry, guys.
My computer fell off. My tablet sucks. 3, 2, 1. I'm out.
Yeah, that was clean.
That was not clean at all.
That was clean.
Bone Crusher is the fastest truck here. I wish I can be a fast loser. Wait. You can record for the rest of the video.
Okay.
Next up, we have Rolling Thunder against Maniac. You can be a fast loser. And Maniac wins. Rolling Thunder, you suck. I'm sorry. Maniac, you will be going up against Bone Crusher. Now we have my brother,
against Monster Magamation.
This is extremely hard. 3, 2, 1, go. And longest run of the day. Xylan, you won. You absolutely destroyed Monster Magamation.
I say if you hit this truck and you destroy it,
that's you automatic. Automatic.
Yeah. You go to the finals automatically.
That's rigged.
No, it's not. I feel like it's going to happen one day.
So that guy wins, and he's out, and one of these guys wins.
And yeah. I feel like someone's going to come and just go, like, fly. Especially, what's his name? This guy? I feel like he's going to go like this.
Okay, we kind of screwed up. Wait, I did something. Yeah. Okay, next round, we have...
I feel like it's going to be that.
We have, whatever his name is. Here's Alan, you can record. I am so salty that I lost. 3, 2, 1. And Grand Prix of the Legend wins.
Wait, Grand Prix of the Legend. Don't win.
Alan, you're gonna beat this Grand Digger?
I think I could beat him.
No, you can't. Guaranteed. Taco wins.
Loses, actually.
Oh, shoot.
You lost it out.
If you got... This is the best angle. I think I like recording it like this.
I like this. You get a good angle.
I want a rematch. 3, 2, 1.
And Alex... No. Potato Chip wins. Yeah, Potato Chip wins against Screaming Demon.
Yeah, Alex is out already. No, he's not. He's pouncing. Now...
I want a rematch.
There you go. Fast loser.
Yeah, I'm so dirty.
Yes, you are.
Hey, you got 8 rematches against Eevee. Fast loser will be him.
Maniac.
Maniac? We can get
Maniac. Oh, Maniac already won.
Now we are going to go back.
This Nitro Circus. Juggernaut soda.
Alright, No, I'm out!
And you are officially out.
Or less.
I see that. And he is going to the semis.
Is Air Guardian. Or is
it? I think that's it. No, it's American Guardian.
Next up, we have Maniac versus Bone Crusher. Bone Crusher is going to win it all. I can guarantee that. Maniac is gonna win it all.
Maniac takes out the Bone Crusher, who crushed Adrian.
Shut up. No, I'm going for this. I'm going this one because you said that.
Oh, come on. I feel like if I lose, it's all your fault.
3, 2, 1. Just kidding.
That don't count.
I'm a good brother.
You shot my guy first, and then.
And you
Oh, that's closer.
No, you cheated.
Fine, we did it.
That was actually a really good race, though.
Oh, bro, that's not fair.
Fine.
No, I don't trust it.
Now you
no.
feel how I don't feel. Trust it.
Now you feel how I feel.
Take it.
Now you feel how I feel.
Now you feel how I feel. 3, 2, 1, go. You absolutely destroyed him somehow.
Maybe.
Because I don't check. Maybe. I think you're salty.
No, shut up.
Now. Go to the semis for the stuffed animals.
Wait, Alex.
Alex, representing Team Pouncer.
Versus Potato Chip.
Potato Chip Rusty, representing Team Backdraft.
Wait, that's Backdraft?
Yeah.
Taco, would you like to be in here? Thank you very much. Taco. Whoever hits Taco wins. And Potato Chip wins.
Fan interference.
No, nobody touched him.
Fan interference.
Taco.
Well, potato chip
is the winner.
The winner going into the semis. Can he be the first stuffed animal to win it all?
Actually, no.
Well, the second one.
Next up, we have the one, the only.
Maniac versus Air Guardian.
American. And American Guardian wins. Now it is Xylan versus his first ever stuffed animal. Wait, Maniac won, or Air Guardian, or American Guardian. 3, 2, 1.
Second time in a row, I lost it in the semis.
So, Potato Chip
is in the finals.
Is in the finals. Okay. Whoever wins will get this baseball trophy. No, that's Xylan's trophy. Let's let him get the Diamond Academy trophy. The winner gets the Diamond Academy trophy.
There we go. Let's get this one started.
Potato Chip or American Guardian? 3, 2, 1. And Potato Chip is the first ever to win.
Wait.
I don't know if he... He was right there.
Right?
Yeah. No. Potato Chip wins the Diamond Academy trophy. Potato Chip wins it. He wins it all. He is the second ever stuffed animal to win. Well, I still am better because I had the fastest truck. But Potato Chip, you win this Diamond Academy trophy. You win it. You won it fair and square. I was very salty and got a rematch, but I still lost. 3. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I know Potato Chip did.
A moment.
We have the Air Force Afterburner collection. I'm going to show you guys that. Wait, where'd all the afterburners go? So, 1, 2, 3. I have like 7 of these. Air Force Afterburner was my favorite truck.
I didn't destroy it.
And where's the last truck? Where's the other one? Well, there it is. Well, here's the Air Force Afterburner collection. My first ever one was this one, but it broke. I don't know how it broke. My second one was this one, I think. The red book one. I'm sure this works. Put it forward. I don't know what row it means. My third one was... No. This one came before the push one. This one. Then it came this one. And now this one is a pop-up one. Let's see if I can get it to pop up. Wait. Yeah, it won't pop up right now, but I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Wait, you guys put them.
Got a moment of words, please.
There we go. Backdraft, Potato Chip is the champion. He's won Racing Trucks Part 3. I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
This is my title now.
That is my title right here.
It's gone.
I have that first place trophy up there. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Leave a like and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.